The 2020 Nebraska Book Awards will honor authors and publishers of books with a Nebraska connection published in 2019. The award for Children's Picture Book goes to a book that takes you along with the Black Votes Matter tour across the American South. The characters tour sites where individuals and organizations focus on civil rights, voting rights, and Black history in the United States. Beautiful illustrations depict the pictures the tour participants experienced along the way. The book is Your Bridge to History by Portia Love and Preston Love Jr., illustrated by Regina Jean-Pierre, published by Preston Publishing.
Hi, I'm Preston Love, and I wanted to take just a couple minutes to say thank you, thank you. I'm so grateful for the award that I've received from the Nebraska Center of the Book for my book called Your Bridge to History. It's a book, it's a labor of love, excuse the pun, that it is my initiative to try to affect the literacy and the knowledge of culture and history of the African American experience for our kids. And I appreciate you recognizing that, and I appreciate the award. Thank you so very much.
Being recognized as a Children's Picture Book Honor Book tells the story of the Fort Robinson War Dogs Training Center in western Nebraska as seen through the eyes of Major, a World War II soldier dog. The program trained over 17,000 dogs for defense and deployed them to battlefields and installations all over the world. The book is Major, A Soldier Dog by Trevor Jones, illustrated by Ming Hai, published by Six Foot Press.